Hello.
I really, 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 really like you.
Oh, she curved me.
That was quick. You should run track with your face.
You see this shirt? I told you, I like shirts. I wear them all the time. No, but really why I have this shirt on is because I wanted to throw it on for a quick video that I just shot for my main channel. It was a topic, rant, whatever you want to call it. It's up right now. Sound like I was about to cry. It's up right now. It'll be in the description. It'll be the first link in the description. So click it, click it, click it. I'll even put an annotation on the screen if you're that lazy. But yeah, it was really quick. I haven't, well, at this point right now, I haven't edited it yet because I just shot it. But it's weird because it's already up to you guys. But I haven't edited it yet. Wow. Wow. Yeah, so anyways, I'm going to edit that, see how that turned out. Hopefully it's good, but it was not that long. Like, shooting it only took, I want to say, an hour. Scripting it, like, getting the format of the video, getting that down first, how it was going to go. That took about probably an hour and a half. Even though this is a really short video, it took like an hour and a half. So that in addition, so that's 2.5 hours. I'm going to edit it. It's probably going to take another, and then maybe an hour. So 3.5 hours, and then exporting and uploading. So this, yeah, it's only about 4.5-5 hours for this one. So, you know, that's like these vlogs. The vlogs every morning is just like a couple hours out of my morning, and then you include the uploads. But when it's a bigger video, like when I have to do more editing, it takes a lot, especially if the video, I mean, if your computer starts to slow down, it's really annoying, and it wants to start it's frustrating, guys. I'm not going to sit here and complain about it, but yeah. So go click that, go watch that. It would mean a lot to me if you guys go over there and like the video and leave a comment over there. I know some of you don't watch my videos on that channel, which is really mean. I understand. But if you want to, go over there. It's about, you ever know when somebody says they had a dream about you, like if they text you, I had a dream about you kind of thing. There's some secrets behind that, man. But I'm telling you guys about that in the video, so go over there and watch that. Done. Exporting right now. I lied. I thought it was going to take an hour to edit. It took like 2 hours. But it's cool though. It's 5:15. I ate at like 9:30, 10 maybe. I don't know. I just don't know.
How many do you want?
The whole box.
No, one.
Get one?
Alright. Find you two, here. No! That's my controller!
I look like Brian Westbrook.
That's my controller! Get the back! That's my controller! Get the back!
You know what's funny? I thought I had the truck right now for whatever reason. I thought I had the truck. Look at this. Wow. I did that. We're gonna have a moment of silence for him. Cool. Yeah, but I thought I had the truck for whatever reason. I was inside, I don't know, it's probably because I haven't eaten and I'm delirious, like Eddie Murphy. If you get that, then you a real one. But,
ooh, yeah, $5.
I turned around when I showed the $5 right now. I looked at my camera and saw that the battery's about to die on this. So I'm going to go back inside and get that real quick so I can charge it where I'm going. And just like that, I got it. I didn't even edit that. I just really ran that fast. That's why I'm sweating, because I ran that fast. But yeah, I thought I had the truck, and I came outside. Well, before I came outside, I was like, wait, I don't have the truck. Because I was like, yeah, I got so much space in there. I low-key miss all that space, man. But I'm going to get the truck. Not that exact truck, but the truck I want. And I don't know when, but I'm going to get it. I'm going to get it. This is crazy, man. Hey, J. Cole, chill. This is crazy. I'm at Chick-fil-A right now, but this line is all the way back here, and there's like somebody to the left that has to go first, and then I gotta go. That is nuts. Somebody asked me about if driving stick is annoying or if it gets annoying or whatever. It's cool. I mean, I'm used to it. Automatic is definitely a lot more relaxed, but only times is like when you go to like maybe what am I saying? I was trying to say that when you're in traffic and stuff like that, if it's bumper to bumper traffic and you're constantly on your clutch, that's annoying, and having to go from like second to first, or I just stay in second, even third. Cause the thing with my car is I couldn't take off from a stop from fourth gear. I usually just stay in second though if it's like not moving. But yeah, anyways, I'm at Chick-fil-A right now cause this is my first meal other than my oatmeal this morning. Even though I shouldn't be eating anything because of the, my turn, Nick. I shouldn't be eating anything because the shake and the fries and the wings yesterday. I'm just kidding. That's not how you do it. Don't ever do that. If you like eat bad, don't not eat the next day. I don't even know if somebody would even do that, but hey, let's see what J. Cole gotta say. See, exactly. Food for my thoughts, and I'm hungry. Let's see how long this takes for me to get to the other side. Right now it's 6:30. No, it's not. My car 6:27. So I started sitting in line probably 6:22. So, well, it's now 6:32, so 10 minutes has gone by. This line is really long. It's Passion of the Christ. Yeah, hi. Can I get a 4-count number 6? Number 6?
Number 6, I'm sorry about that.
It's no problem.
Alright,
I'm okay. Can I actually get a bottle of water?
Of course. Yeah.
That'll do it.
Alright,
thank you so much. So, I ordered and I'm excited. Wow! Yo, alright, I'm gonna just remain calm right now. I hate when people do that. When they do their freaking, well, I don't want to show you because I don't want to do it to the car behind me. The liquid in the windshield wiper, when you want to clean your windows, and they do that and they brush it off and it flies all over my car. You're lucky my car is pretty dirty right now, because or else I'd have pretty, if I would have got my car washed, I probably would have got lit. You. Fell off my dash and I caught you because I got you like your baby daddy. So that was 18 minutes. Not bad. I mean, it feels longer to me, but because I'm hungry. Anyways. Just left Ralph's right now. I don't even know if you saw the sign. I tried to get all fancy with it and just shoot it without looking over the car. But yeah, I had to get some cereal and some oatmeal, some milk and some eggs. I'm hollering for no reason. What? What are you calling me for? This girl called me like 4 times. I said, hello. She gonna say nothing. I'm like, okay then, what's good then? Here she go again. Hello?
Hello.
Yeah, it was good.
What are you doing?
I just left the store right now.
Is this inside? sound like you, though.
It doesn't sound like me. Who does it sound like?
I don't know. It sounds like someone else.
What the hell? Well, this is me. I said, what the hell? But this is me, so.
It doesn't sound like you.
Well, it is, so. Well, who else would it be?
Where are you? Are you at the store?
I just left the store. I'm in my city right now.
In Riverside?
Yeah.
But I want to see you.
Then come see me.
What if I have 5 cents in my address and then you can see how far I am from you?
Nah.